Wagwan, everyone, wagwan. Happy Friday Eve. Woo! I don't know if I'm so happy that tomorrow's Friday, because, you know, I'm going to probably work Saturday. I got to see how I feel. It depends on the hangover. You saw yesterday I rocked that Luna Rose of Black, right, by Prada. I was feeling lazy yesterday. I would have made a video, but that shit smelled amazing. So I saw in the comments, a couple of people didn't like it. They don't like Luna Rose of Black. That's cool. So they mentioned the Prada El Homme Intent, the EDP. I don't know why it says Milano on the bottle, but I never really hear people pronounce it or even mention that word when they talk about it. But, you know, it's clear on the bottle. So that's what I'm going to rock today. Well, I'm going to treat it like nighttime, because after that shower, I feel like it's the end of the day and I'm not going to do nothing else. Let's rock this. What I just started watching. Ooh, what's that show with the zombies or something like that? Apocalypse, the world's ending. There was a video game on it. The Last of Us, something like that. Wow, this shit smells nice. The Last of Us, I think that's the name of the show. That was a good ass first episode. That was really good. I played the video game during the quarantine. The first and the second. And I was sad when I finished the game. I'll also be watching up episodes Blueface and Crazy and Rock, whatever. The Lovely Blueface, whatever it's called. And also people probably find it crazy. But yo, this shit's entertaining, man. So look. I'm not crazy about the Iris, no. Not in this specifically, but I didn't think I was going to like this, because people always mention the Iris, no, when they talk about this product at home, Intense EDP. The Valentino Umo. I think it's Umo Intense, whatever. That Valentino one, the all black bottle, black everything. The bottle's beautiful, but I couldn't handle the Iris in that one. Like, not handle, like, oh, it was too much. Like, I just didn't like it. I didn't like it at all. I didn't understand. This one, too. This Prada, I wasn't a big fan of it when I first ever tried it. I think it was a gift for, like, Father's Day or something like that for my sister-in-laws. But, it just grew on me. After, I think, the third time or the fourth time I wore it, I was like, what the fuck is wrong with me? It smells amazing. And I've only met one person in my life that I came across wearing it, that I smelled it, and I was like, oh shit. So you're pretty, you know, I feel at least unique when I wear it. I don't need a niche one to feel unique. Like, I know what people are rocking out here. Like, I tell people I get fragrances and you know, they're mentioning me, oh yeah, you got a hookup? Can you get me the Sauvage? I'm like, I don't wanna shit on people, because not everybody knows about fragrances like that, so they're gonna go for the big Sauvage hop. Sauvage is nice. I like Elixir. Elixir's beautiful. All the other ones I'm not crazy about. I haven't tried perfume, I think. I have EDP though. But I'm talking too much, man. Let me go jump on Fortnite, get a little drunk, get a little messy, stain up my shirt a little bit, play boys and play girls. Peace out, everybody. Get ready. Payday for some of y'all tomorrow.